Today we're reviewing Oreo eggs. That's all there is to it.
Hey guys, what's up? I'm Greg, he's Q. Together we're Mr. Happy 0121. And after pretty much the universe has thrown everything it can at us, we're back. We're here to review the Oreo egg. Before we get started, Tuesday of this week, we were going to do the smokehouse pizza from Papa John's, but you got sick, and so I waited, giving him a pass, because, you know, he literally took a shot in the ass, so that tells me he was sick. I think in the entirety of 2017, there has not been a single week that one or both of us wasn't sick. This is probably as good as we felt.
Yeah.
So we're going to break into these Oreo eggs, and as we do that, here's the other part of the story. About an hour ago, we did the smokehouse review, and the mics didn't work, so we have to shoot that again. It'll be here tomorrow. What do you know about the Oreo egg other than the fact it is especially tiny?
Absolutely nothing.
All right then, let's break into this Oreo egg and...
You gotta pull the tabs apart.
Pull tabs apart. Oh, interesting. Wow. So it comes with this little thing. I don't know if you can see it. And you pull the tabs apart and then the egg appears. It is a little chocolate egg. What do you think three of these little bitty things cost?
$4. No, $2.
Man, you were close the first two times. $3.38 at Walmart. I guess the best way to attack this is to bite right off the top, so let's go with that.
All right.
Bite one. Wow. Here's that old people word. It's rich. The interior of the egg is filled with some form of cookie dough-like substance. I'm afraid to know what's keeping it soft. I already need a glass of milk. Bite two.
My mouth is like watering.
Mm-hmm. 180 calories in one of these eggs. 90 fat calories, one egg. Here we go, bite three. What grade do you give the Oreo egg?
Like an 88. It's really good.
Give me the good.
The taste.
Give me the bad.
It's like thick. It's dense, I guess would be the best way to describe it.
He can hardly speak because we didn't have a beverage and he only ate like 3/4 of the egg. Yeah, I'm going to go an 88. This is one of those things I feel is the law of diminishing returns. I think the more of these you ate at a sitting, the more you would grow to detest them.
Yeah, if you ate like 6 of those, you would be physically sick.
Yeah. One, really good. When you buy the package and you see it and you're like, oh, that's a little egg. I've still got like a bite left on mine and I'm pretty full from it.
Yeah, they weigh a lot too.
Yeah, they're heavy. Flavor's good. It is reminiscent of an Oreo, unlike the Oreo candy bar that we reviewed a while back. So that it's got that going for it. I don't know. If you like Oreos, I would definitely suggest that you would try this and you wouldn't be disappointed, unlike some other Oreo-like products that are not Oreo cookies. I can now live the rest of my days and say I've had an Oreo egg. I found these on the holiday aisle at Walmart, the infamous holiday aisle where any and all weird things can be found. So give it a shot. We will be back in the next day or two. We'll get the sound issues fixed with that smokehouse pizza and the 1 in 5 that we did film that the sound did work on. So we're good to go there. Now, if you'll excuse us, we're probably going to go get something to drink because that cookie was really, really thick. We'll see you guys this weekend. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. You can find us on all social media, Mr. Happy 0121. Until next time.
Stay vigilant.
A cookie, did you hand
it?
It
sure did.
Well, I call it a cookie. Is it a cookie or is it an egg? Which came first?
The cookie or the egg.
I'm actually going to finish this thing.
I don't think I am. I like it. It's just too much.
Look at me. It put me into sweats. It's like giving me sweats. This egg has like given me meat sweats.
it's like a workout eating it. You burn most of the calories that you're taking in.
You owe it to yourself to have milk nearby when you do this to yourself.
You really do.